Now, I have to ask it a little bit more about this VR setup. Like, how realistic is
it? I find that it's, like, as real as it can get without actually being there. It's incredible. You know, they have, like, every single pitch that every pitcher throws, and their data is unbelievable, and the clarity is precise, and you can put it at different fields, and you can get different backdrops, and it's spectacular.
Who's throwing to? Who's pitching? Who's on the mound in the VR?
Everybody in the league.
Really?